Captain's log, stardate 45944.1. Following a magnetic wave survey of the Parvenium system, we have detected an object which we cannot immediately identify.
Magnify. Mr. Data?
It appears to be a probe of some kind, but there is no Starfleet record of this shape or design.
That's carrying enough armament to pulverize a planet.
Lieutenant?
Hailing frequencies.
Open.
What is it, General?
Sir, we have a priority signal.
General, prepare your troops for attack.
Yes, my lord.
This is Captain Jean-Luc Picard of the USS Enterprise.
The Emperor has been expecting you. Indeed, you are powerful, as the Emperor has foreseen.
I don't understand, but I can assure you I'm not your enemy.
The Emperor does not share your optimistic appraisal of the situation.
The destroyer has stopped transmitting, Captain. They are powering up their disruptors. They have locked onto us, sir.
Red alert. Battle stations. Bring us to an attack posture, Mr. Worf.
Aye, sir.
Moving to attack position.
Shields up.
Sensors show several objects in our path, sir. They are 29 meters in length and are equipped with fusion-generated pulse lasers and minimal shielding.
How much power there?
The vessel is firing. Equivalent firepower, 40 megawatts. Shields are holding. Again, 40 megawatts. No damage.
Well, if that's the best they can do, this should last about 5 minutes.
We're in attack position now, sir.
Okay. Good. Our first catch of the day.
Maximum shields, ready all weapon systems.
Aye, sir.
Assuming an attack posture, don't be surprised if...
Shields are down. Damage? Superficial. But I'm having trouble reassembling the shields. Shields down. There's thermal damage to the hull.
The warship is capable of striking us with far more powerful bursts.
Number one, we have been exemplary in our patience.
Lieutenant Worf, fire phasers on full with a simultaneous spread of torpedoes.
Again, Mr. Worf.
Watching our maneuvers, sir. And firing. Shields down.
Fired at will.
Launching torpedoes. Phaser spread continuing.
Sir, we've lost our bridge deflector shields. Intensify the forward batteries. I don't want anything to get through.
Fire.
Intensify forward firepower!
Too late!
Captain, you are being hailed.
I am.
Yes, Captain. By name.
On screen. I am Captain Jean.
Good. Your heat has made you powerful.
You have committed acts of aggression against the United Federation of Planets. If you do not withdraw immediately...
Your feeble skills are no match for the power of the dark side. Witness the firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station.
at will, Commander.
Fire.
Captain, the enemy vessel is firing 400 gigawatts of particle energy. Let's get the hell out of here. Moving.
Captain's log, stardate 43153.7. We are departing for starbase 133. We leave behind a being of extraordinary power. I'm not certain if he should be condemned, only that he should be left alone.